you're bigger, you're stronger, and take advantage of your height inside. Impose your will from the beginning. Don't let them think they have any chance of winning this basketball game.
I'm on a new level. I'm on a new level. I'm on a new level.
Issei's got the rebound. Boogie Ellis wide open three from the right, and there it is.
Put his feet in the dirt. Chain with the new best. I'm a nigga.
To Ellis. Ellis. Rotates it. Far wing. Nolly wants a three and buries it.
I'm on a new level.
So going to go into Jeffries, and Jeffries jams it in.
Kick it to a cutter, and there's a dunk.
Lomax the steal, up the Boogie Ellis, and he elevates for the dunk.
Used to be sleeping on itchy beds.
For the far side, Lomax. Lobs it up for the alley-oop. There it is, CeCe. Boogie now in the far corner. Lomax head fake on the three. Spins it in. There's Jeffries hard off the glass, and it's good for DJ. Quinones back to Jeffries. Jeffries driving to the bucket. Finger rolls. Rattles in.
Well, that's what you like to see from DJ Jeffries.
Out on that far wing is Lomax. Lomax gets the screen from Dandridge, quickly to Quinones. Skip pass out on the wing. Looks like Ellis rattles it in and out. Offensive rebound. Quinones gets the stick back. Ellis leading the charge. Boogie to the block. Throws up a prayer, and it's answered. To the head to DJ, back to Lester in transition with the layup. Ellis had the block, finds Thomas coming back door, and he dunks it. Thomas offensive board, back to Hardaway, and Hardaway gets up and just gets it over for the dunk. Lester steps in front of it. Nice move as he rolls it around between two defenders and lays it in. So now they get it to the far wing, and Lester Quinones bombs a three. Hardaway floating to the right side, high off the glass, and gets it to go. Lomax to Jeffries, catch and shoot three. It's online, and it's good. Lester begins to drive, lobs it up high. DJ Jeffries finishes on the alley-oop. Lomax in the paint, turn around, leaves it, and there is another dunk by Musa Cisse. Quinones quickly, he wanted to go baseline, dribbles behind his back. Little no look on the backside, and that time Musa Cisse saw it coming and rammed it home. Ellis to the right side, got his defender in the air, drives in, hard off the glass, the bucket, and the foul. Gets it out to Jeffries. Cisse with the screen, here's Jeffries. Jeffries to the baseline, dunks it, takes it all the way. Now Jaden goes to the right elbow. Back over to Lester, 7 on the shot clock, inside, and there's Dandridge. Powers his way up, hits it off the glass. Cisse coming to provide a screen. He gets it. Lomax to the free throw line. Pulls up right back to Cisse. Cisse finishes it off that time with a dunk. Looking for the screen. He got it from Lance at the elbow. Then drives in, lobs it into Dandridge, and Dandridge floats it in.
Chain with the new vest, I'm on a new level. All my niggas put it right, my niggas put it right.